The ascent of K2 is very, very technical and demanding. We were a very small group, only 6 people in the team. Conditions were very unstable, very risky. Ralph decided to stay behind. Hours later, I decided to turn back too. But Gerlinde was as determined as she had always been. They didn't think they had that great of a chance to reach the summit.